Please don't be dead.
What are you doing, girl?
What's that then?
Kobe.
Carol, you home? Hey, have you seen the TV? Carol!
Oh, fuck you, man.
Alright, where is this goddamn phone? Come on. Hey! Is anybody out there? Anybody, can you hear me? Hey, I hear you. Hey, I can hear you. Hello.
Do you have any idea what's going on?
Just what the TV says. You're Marcus, right?
Yeah. Have we met?
No. Your name is above mine on the buzzer outside the building.
I'm sorry, I didn't notice. What's your name?
Aileth. And don't be.
Aileth, hi. Nice to meet you. I wish it was under normal circumstances. So I'm guessing your phone and your computer. It's the same deal, right?
Everything just has this message.
But you do have power.
I do now. I think it might have cut out earlier.
Okay. Yeah. At 12:12. My place did the same thing.
It's really nice to hear a voice right now. I was freaking out when I thought I was alone. Have you heard anyone else in the building around you?
No one.
Your girlfriend's not home? The girl who lives next to you, on the other side. She's your girlfriend, right?
Yeah. Yeah, she is. And no, I tried yelling for her, but nothing.
What's her name?
It's Carol.
She's probably just at work, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure that's where she is. It's funny, though. I don't even know what day it is.
Why do you think the building is so empty?
Everybody must have got out before we even knew what was going on. They're obviously on top of this if the building is completely covered in this stuff. I'm sure we'll be out soon, too.
How long do you think we're gonna be here?
I don't know. The message just says more info to come. I have no idea what that means. But I'm sure not long. Or not very long, anyway.
Days, you think?
Maybe.
Weeks?
No. No. I'm sure not weeks. I mean, they wouldn't be counting on people to have that much food and water.
I filled up my bathtub earlier. You should probably do the same.
Okay. I'm gonna go do that real quick. I'll be right back.
Sounds good.
Hey, Aileth?
Yeah?
Thanks for being with me here on this. Whatever the hell this is.
Damn it! Maybe it's just a building thing. I mean, this place seems to have its share of problems.
Yeah, I mean, it's a little rough. We've had the toilets back up and the drains clogged, but we've never had the water cut out completely.
Maybe they're just rationing it across the city or something.
Jesus. You think this is happening all across the city?
I mean, it could be happening everywhere, right? We're in the dark here.
Literally.
How many days worth of water do you have?
I don't know. Hopefully enough.
If somebody told me it's already been days cooped up in here, I'd believe them.
Yeah. It's the lack of natural light. Throws your biological clock off. My office building does the same thing.
Well, it feels like I'm going fucking insane.
Honestly, I don't even think I've registered everything that's going on yet. It's all so surreal. You there? Aileth.
Can you see your TV where you're at?
No, why? Did something happen?
There's another message.
I'll be right back. Hey.
You see it?
Yep. They're really putting us through the ringer here, huh? This one had less info than the last one.
Why don't they just tell us what's going on?
They probably don't want people to panic.
Panic because help is coming or because it's not?
It's the million-dollar question.
How long have you been with her, Carol?
That's what's on your mind right now?
Not really, but it's something distracting to talk about.
Let's see. 2 years? Actually, no. You know what? At this point, it's almost three.
Really? Wow.
What?
Nothing. It's not what I was expecting.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. That's just a long time is all. Why don't you two live together? You don't have to, obviously, but like I said, that's a long time to be with someone who lives right next door.
We're just people that like our own space. And besides, if we moved in together and hated it, what then? Right now, at least we both have our own separate places to go back to. And she lives right there, so it's the best of both worlds, right?
Except for right now. Sorry, that came out wrong.
No, it's fine.
What about your parents? Are they close to here?
Yeah. They're split up, but both still in the city. They're around. What about you?
Same.
God, I wish I could just get a hold of them. Just to make sure they're all right.
They're probably just standing wherever they are thinking the same thing about you.
I hope so.
Now, can I ask you something sort of weird?
It's a weird day. Why not? Shoot.
Do you remember how you got back to your apartment at all? Because I don't.
No. Nothing.
I remember everything from a while ago, but the short term, it's just gone.
I vaguely remember being in my car.
In the parking lot here?
I don't know. I can't draw it back that far.
This is fucked. What do you think this shit on the window is?
I don't know. But it's not on the windows. It's like somebody stripped out the windows and replaced it with this stuff.
How could they do that without waking us?
I wish I knew. It seems metalish, but it looks weird.
Have you touched it?
Yeah. You?
No. And who knows if it's just the windows. Maybe it's wrapped around the entire building.
Well, they left the doors unlocked at least.
Or that's just what they're telling people.
No. I tried my doorknob earlier. It went all the way around.
But you didn't open it, right?
Maybe I can drill through the window frame and get a peek just to see what's going on out there.
But then also a hole leading straight to the supposedly poisoned air.
No. I could cover up the hole real quick, like that. It would be fine. I could just get a view. How long of a time was it between the first message coming up on your TV and the second, do you think?
I came to and the first message was already on. I don't know how long.
I'll be right back.
Are you really gonna try that?
Yeah, just to see. It'll be fine.
Please be careful.
Careful's my middle name. I'm fine. Doesn't matter. I didn't make a dent on this stuff. I have no idea what it is.
We just have to wait, I guess.
Hey, you don't have any kind of radio over there, do you?
No.
No shower radio, nothing?
I don't know anyone with a radio anymore.
I used to have one on my old alarm clock before it crapped out on me. Not my new one, though. God, I just wish I could hear what's going on outside of these fucking walls.
You okay, Marcus?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
You need to blow off some steam or something.
Probably.
Well, how do you usually do that?
Thank you.
Feel better?
Yeah, actually.
Sorry about the music.
No worries. I kind of liked it.
Well, good. I won't be so conscious about blaring it then once we make it out of this.
If we make it out of this, I won't give a shit.
Man, I'm starving. Probably shouldn't touch what's left of the food, though.
Boxing may not have been the most practical use of energy at the moment, but hey, at least you feel better.
Yeah.
What made you pick it up?
My parents. They used to sign me up for sports when I was younger, but let's just say I didn't do so hot with the whole team thing.
Like how?
I would always get in fights when things didn't go my way. I was pretty much just an asshole. But anyway, my mom eventually just pulled me out of the sports and put a punching bag in the garage. She said it was more healthy than going on the way I was, so here we are, still doing it.
And you get points for consistency.
Yeah. I've never boxed with anybody else besides the bag. I'd say I win about half my fights. What about you? Any sports growing up?
Not much. Never was really interested. Sometimes I wish I did stuff like that more.
So what was your thing growing up then?
Hallucinogens?
Wow, interesting. When I was 16, me and my buddy Norton took acid for the first time. The shithead kid that sold it to us had never sold LSD before, so we ended up on about 5 hits each.
Holy shit.
Yeah. So anyway, we were tripping our balls off over at Norton's house because his parents had gone out of town for the week, and I swear we kept seeing the weirdest stuff. The drywall was disappearing, the windows would be gone, the doorknobs wouldn't work. Things were just off, like a natural phenomenon had happened. Everything was messed up. Norton was so spooked, he went in the back room and tucked into a little ball because he thought it was our fault. He started sobbing and going, "We've destroyed everything my parents have ever worked for." I mean, this kid was distraught. He was freaking out. He kept going, my parents, they're gonna be devastated. Anyway, I left him in the back room and eventually walked back into the living room because he was making my stomach so sick with all of his crying.
What was happening?
Well, that's the thing. Norton's ass had forgotten that his parents were doing renovations. It was just new construction. The place was exactly as they had left it. He had just forgot.
That's fucking funny, man.
Yeah. Well, tell that to Norton. Needless to say, after that, I stuck to shrooms.
At the other stop with dirty money. I got on the train with some dirty pants. Got off at the next stop with dirty money. Ooh, honey, ooh, honey. Where'd you get the ooh, honey? I don't know where you go. Probably down at the Texaco. Got a brick of this, I got a brick of that. But honestly, I'm tired of that. Don't wanna sell that shit no more. But I get a text on my 904. Damn, what is you talking about? That's what I'm talking about. I don't do drugs no more.
I only drink coffee in the morning, bro. Push to start with my coffee shit. Push to start with my addiction. Push to start with that codeine. And I push to start with that whole thing. Got an oxycodone, got a half of that. Acetaminophen in my bag. Got my liver stunting, got my crazy. Had a seizure last year cause I'm going too brazy. Ooh, honey, where'd you get the ooh, honey? Fucking Facebook.
Zuckerberg a bitch, dog.
I had a Twitter, but I never had an Instagram.
Nah, nah.
Cause that shit is for the rooks. Fuck is you doing trying to get likes on a picture of some jeans? You lame.
Lame.
Fuck is you doing trying to get likes of a pic of a steak? You lame.
You lame.
Fuck is you doing trying to get pics of a car? Goddamn, you even more lame. Fuck is you doing putting your girlfriend on Instagram? That's gonna start problems.
Yeah. Damn! What is you talking about?
Damn!
That's what I'm talking about. No longer the fucking job. I'm in my open, I'm packing the fucking house.
Holy shit, holy shit.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. 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 Damn. 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 That's what I'm talking about.
It's on now!
Fucking kidding me. Aileth!
Marcus, my power's cut off.
Mine too. Ow, fuck!
What happened?
I stubbed my toe in the doorway, motherfucker. Do you know where your circuit breaker is?
Yeah, it's on the outside of the building. What about yours?
It's behind my bedroom door. Do you have any other lights?
Yeah, I've got a couple keychain flashlight thingies.
You got one on you now?
Yeah, I've got it turned on.
Perfect. I'm gonna try and flip my breakers and see if that does anything. Are you okay for right now?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hold tight. I'll be back in 1 second. Aileth, I found it.
Did it work?
We're about to find out. I think it worked.
5.
Miss.
Come on, where the hell are you?
D8.
Miss. I got you now. G3.
Nope.
Come on. You sure you're not cheating over there?
Don't blame me. You missed. C9.
Boom. That's it. I'm sunk.
Good game.
What are you in the mood for now? More chess, or you want to go back to checkers?
Hey, are you smoking?
Maybe.
Come on.
Yeah. I figured a little bit of medicinal relaxation might do me some good.
At least it's not making you paranoid.
I don't know if there's anything in the world that can make me more paranoid than our current situation.
I wish I had some weed over here.
Well, imagine I'm passing it to you right now. And now you're taking it.
Flick.
Flick?
That's me lighting the lighter.
Ah, naturally.
Is it good stuff? It's kind of burning my throat a little.
You know that spoiled milk in your fridge? Imagine smoking it.
Yeah, tastes like it.
How'd you know I was smoking anyway?
I can always tell when you are. It comes from my vent.
Huh. Sorry about that.
I don't care. It smells good.
Hey. I think I might have an idea. Hello? Is anybody there?
Guess you're stuck with me. What do you think made the power go out? A surge?
I don't know. Maybe there was a power surge at your place, and maybe there wasn't. Maybe somebody's fucking with us. At a certain point, I just stop asking. Because we can't do a single thing about it anyway.
There's something else I keep thinking too, but I don't know if I should say it out loud or not.
What is it?
I don't know if anyone is coming. I think we might be alone for this thing. I think we could be dying here.
No. Aileth, we can't be alone. Look, I know you've got cabin fever right now. Believe me, I've got it pretty bad too. But if we don't keep hope, what is the point?
I need you to keep going. We will take this moment by moment together. I promise.
I think something big is going on. Way bigger than us.
Yeah. There definitely is. But whatever is going on, Aileth, if we keep going, everything will go back to the way it was, I promise. We'll be all right. Just stay with me.
Yeah. Okay.
And on that note, here goes the last of my prescription.
What are the pills for?
I have a liver thing. It started about a year ago.
Sorry.
Thanks. I'm sure breathing in whatever's out there didn't help much.
Ah! What's wrong?
My molar. Felt like it just cracked. It's my tooth.
Did it?
No, it's fine.
Marcus.
Yeah.
Marcus, it changed again.
Get here already, you fuckers! Fuck! You gotta be testing me. You're testing me. Why? Why?
Starting to sound awful out there.
Do you think a storm would make things better or worse?
Depends on what's in the air, I guess. It's what's causing the storm that's worrying me.
Maybe we'll luck out and get some acid rain that'll burn this shit away. We'll be able to see what the fuck is going on out there finally. Sorry, I'm tweaking.
It's all right. Just be careful what you wish for.
Do you have any kind of sense of how long it's been?
No. I should have kept a tally or something, but it's impossible to tell when a day begins or ends, so what's the point?
How much food do you have left?
Not much.
How about water?
Not much of that either. It's really not looking so hot overall, Aileth. It's starting to feel real small in here. You with me?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm getting tired. It's feeling warmer, right? Or is it just me?
No, it's warmer.
Is your air conditioning still on?
It says it is.
Maybe you should check.
Feel anything. The lights are still on though. I don't want to turn them off just yet, but they're giving me a terrible headache.
Why do you only have a bunch of neon bulbs?
It's from a Halloween party. A year ago.
I don't remember seeing that.
Yeah. Not many people came.
Did you do good in science when you were in school?
Absolutely not. Why?
I'm wondering if this stuff is really all around the entire building. And depending on how many people are still inside of it, we probably have a limited amount of oxygen, right? I'm wondering how long that limit is for. How long it is before we end up suffocating in here.
Cheery.
Belief in the power of positive thinking, right? Should we change the subject of conversation?
I don't know, Aileth. I'm tired.
Please?
Aileth, I'm really tired.
Come on. Just till you sleep.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Why do you think we spent so much time here?
What do you mean?
I wish I saw my parents more. I mean, I saw them plenty, but I acted like I was busy a lot when I wasn't at all. Or I wish I even just talked to them more. I'd be on the phone all the time with one of them and say, I gotta go. Then I'd just sit in this place.
I know what you mean. I used to do the same thing. God, this place is such a damn time suck. The only time I would ever leave is when I went to work, and then I come straight home. I don't even know what we did at work. It took up almost all of my time, and I have no idea what we did there. Real estate prospecting in aid of compliance and software? What in the hell does that even mean?
What did you want to be growing up?
I wanted to be a hockey player.
Did you skate?
Hell no.
What was choice number two then?
I don't know, Aileth.
There had to be a second choice.
I guess I always thought it would be pretty cool to be a fireman.
Are you a secret pyro? I hear lots of them are.
No, I just watched a lot of Backdraft growing up.
You ever go on the amusement park ride?
Yeah. Yeah, I did do that.
Well, that counts for something.
Should have done it.
What? Be a fireman?
There was a moment. On my way home from work one day. I don't know what came over me, but I pulled the car over to the side of the road to this tiny little pawn shop. I rushed in and bought the first ring I saw. I was so excited I sped all the way home, but when I got there, me and Carol, we got in some stupid argument over nothing. I couldn't even tell you what it was about. 15 minutes later, we were laughing about it, but I kept that ring in my pocket. It stayed there the whole night. And then that night turned into a day, and that day turned into a week. That week turned into a month. At the 3-month mark, I put it back in my nightstand. And I would tell myself that I was gonna give it to her on her birthday or our anniversary or some kind of special occasion in the future, but I never did. I waited on it, just like I waited on every other single goddamn thing in my life. And now that ring is sitting in a shoebox, in a closet, in a toxic apartment that I'll probably never leave again. I swear I must be the most boring, average person that's ever existed.
Are you thinking of leaving the apartment?
I keep thinking that any day somebody's gonna come and save us.
I'm thinking of going.
What? Aileth, have you heard it out there?
It's just something I'm thinking about.
No, you can't. Aileth, you cannot go out there. We have to stay together. You have to promise me. Leaving is the last resort. Aileth! Aileth, are you still there?
Yeah. I'm with you. Feels like a goddamn eternity that I've been with you.
Oh, come on. It feels like no time at all. It's been like that.
Thank you.
Aileth, you there?
Yeah. I'm feeling weak though, Marcus. Really weak.
Look, we can hold out. We can hold out. We can make it at least one more day.
What's the point? What's the point, Marcus?
It could be the day we get saved.
Don't you feel it, Marcus? It's over.
Not ready. I'm just not ready, Aileen. I'm not ready for that.
You haven't seen it yet.
Seen what?
Turn your head.
No, come on. No!
Marcus, it's time for me at least.
Aileth, you can't go outside.
No, I think it's too late for that now.
What are you gonna do, Aileth? Aileth! 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 Aileth, please! Don't leave me alone, I can't!
Not you too, you can't leave me too.
Aileth! No! Not you too, Aileth! Thank you. Carol, is that you? Carol! Carol, Carol!
No. It's not you.
Mm.
Here we go.
Yeah.